just noticing my tank is getting full, so I'm going to turn off the water. And you may have noticed also during the mix that we had it pretty much full of paper, and then when we started mixing, the paper seemed to go down some, and it was kind of a inverted volcanic cone in there. And then as the water was added more and more and it got mixed more, it absorbed that extra water, and now it's full again of paper and water. And so we ended up with at least 175, 180 gallons of Papercrete, I guess. And there you have it, folks. Year-old newspaper, 43-year-old truck. I don't remember what year this Ford Ranger was. New cattle pen, and nice Papercrete. Brand new for the new millennium. Build our houses out of trash.